The CEO of payments giant Visa has stated that the firm wants to work with wallets and exchanges on handling crypto in order to make its own card solutions interoperable with digital tokens, and has called Bitcoin BTC and other cryptocurrencies digital gold. The remarks were made by Visa Supremo Alfred Kelly in an earnings call yesterday. During his talk, Kelly spent a significant amount of time discussing crypto. After differentiating a divide between cryptocurrencies that represent new assets such as Bitcoin and digital currencies and stablecoins backed by fiat holdings, he stated, the Visa chief appeared to be keen to leave the door open for all crypto projects that show promise, pledging that should a specific digital currency become a recognized means of exchange, there's no reason why we cannot add it to our network, which already supports over 160 currencies. And Kelly appeared ready to court the custom of stablecoin issuers, as well as digital currency issuing central banks. He said, Kelly was also keen to point out that it already has 35 partnership deals in place with what he termed leading digital currency platforms and wallets, with name checks for Crypto.com, BlockFi, Fold and Bitpanda, and was eager to add, BTC trades at US$32,677.846 Coordinated Universal Time and is up by 4.6% in a day and 5% in a week. It jumped by 19% in a month and 250% in a year. Learn more. Strike Visa cards to launch in US, EU, and UK within first half of 2021. Visa develops offline payment system that could aid CBDC rollouts. Visa makes stablecoin push with Circle's USDC. Visa mulls interoperation with blockchain as it evolves into network of networks. Visa to remain agnostic on crypto, will support what clients demand.